All right, y'all, welcome back to the channel. TCB, the Country Boy, coming back at you from Big D, where I got a green light to keep doing these videos. So if y'all know somebody that want to get rid of a house, let me know. I got this other song here, and I've never heard of this band or this group, and they're called Next. But I do know this song. I remember this song to a certain degree. It was called Dancing Too Close. Now, this particular song was put out in 1997. It was all over the radio, was double platinum here in the U.S., platinum in New Zealand, gold in Australia. It was number 16 on the U.S. Hot Billboard chart, on the decade chart from 1990 to 1999. This song was number 16. And in the year of 1998, this particular song was number one. So this song is called Too Close by Next. I don't know if they won any other rewards as far as that goes. Grammys or whatever the hell it is or anything like that. But they damn sure shoulda, because I remember this song as well. And I liked it. So I ain't never seen the video, I don't think. I don't even know if they had a video. But anyway, we finna find out. Here we go.
I wonder if she could tell I'm hard right now. Yeah, come on, dance for me, baby. Uh-oh, you feel like? All right. Come on, don't stop now. You done did it. Come on, yeah. All right. Hold up.
Close, ain't a good idea, 'cause I'm old, you know.
Okay. Wow. You know what? I just realized I've never really listened to the words of this song, and it didn't mean what I thought it meant, but wow. I don't know if y'all paid attention, but the definition, and when he's saying, you know, you dancing and rubbing up close to me, and something popped out, felt like a bone, is what she said. Back up a little bit. You're getting too close with your bone. Well, he says something about you making it hard for me. Yeah, that's what he's talking about, man. He got him a chubby. He got him a woody. He got him a boinker. You know what I'm saying? Right there on the dance floor. And, okay. Wow. I did not know that, man. Did y'all know that too? That's what this song was about? Oh my God. I had no idea. I mean, I heard the song before. I heard it maybe a dozen times. I didn't know the words. I didn't know the lyrics. I didn't know. I had no idea. But wow. I bet some of y'all knew, right? Some of y'all didn't know, right? I don't know. Y'all let me know. Did y'all know that what this song meant? So if y'all want to rewind this and listen to these words again, you'll be like, oh my God, I can't believe he said that. But yeah, that's exactly what he said. They said, and she said. So, okay. Very cool, man. Damn. That's called Bumping and Grinding. And I think I heard a song one time, Ain't Nothing Wrong with a Little Bump and Grind. I need to go find that song too. I think I know who did that one. So, I remember that song. All right, y'all. I'll see you later. Check this out, guys. My boss man said that we could actually give you $1,000. And this is how. All right, y'all. TCB the Country Boy. I want to give y'all a little update real quick. You know, I've been posting some stuff at the end of these things. And I let you guys know that I did real estate. And man, you guys really came up strong, man. So strong, I got to make some changes. Because so many people have sent me information as far as vacant properties in their neighborhood. It's just way too much stuff, man. Dang, I can't even keep up. But so my boss man said, look, here, we got to make a change, but I'm going to make it better. So here's the deal. Anywhere in the United States, if you guys know of somebody who has a property that they want to get rid of, it's got to be a single family, regular house, in a decent livable neighborhood, and it's basically a decent condition property. It can't have no big old hole in the roof and, you know, water flying in and mold damage everywhere, or a burned out kind of a thing. And it's got to be a decent or almost in decent livable condition. And if we end up buying that house, I tell you what we'll do. We'll give you $1,000 just for giving us the hookup. If we buy it, that's it, man. Simple as that. $1,000 in your pocket, man. Damn, that's it. Anywhere in the continental U.S. So that's the deal, man. I appreciate y'all. Man, we got so many people that sent me over houses, I couldn't even keep up, man. Damn. Be careful what you wish for, because sometimes it will come in the form of a tidal wave. And that's what happened, y'all. So there we go, man. I appreciate y'all so much. Let's keep this bad boy going. All right, y'all. I'm going to give you my email address real quick, which is also on the About page. So if y'all know of any houses, or y'all have family members that have houses, or hell, if you've got houses, you can deal with me, man. We'll hook it up, man. All right, so let's get on to this fun stuff. Then we can do some business and some fun at the same time. So there you go, y'all. I appreciate it.